Hello everyone. In the given problem, it states that a CO2 laser emits a sinusoidal electromagnetic wave that travels